Next, we have Rachel Abelman, and she is going to be playing C arpeggio song number 1.